up or you're out.
And he doesn't know about that.
Would you tell him? When the war was over, there were jobs galore for the G.I. Josephs who were in the war. But for generals, things were not so grand. And it's not so hard to understand.
What do you do with a general when he stops being a general?
Oh, what do you do with a general who's retired?
You want to know what I call that? A million-dollar proposition.